Gauteng Police shoots and kills six suspected cash-in-transit robbers following a shootout with cops. Hello, Mzansi. Welcome to us. Kulume with Pro. If today is your first time visiting this channel, please do the right thing and click the subscribe button. And also, don't forget to smash the like button. Guys, right now, I really wish ngathi bengiklana lapha eGauteng because umthetho lapha eGauteng these days uqinile, all thanks to uGeneral Nhlanhla Mkhwanazi for sandla sakhe ukuthi asiqinise ngale ndlela. Ushilo Nhlanhla ukuthi we are not gonna negotiate with criminals into the story and danjena si shine love. Uthi if unisbam le semthethweni shine love. Guys, tiyakhala lapha eGauteng njengoba kuyaklinwa. So namuhla guys kubulewe basolwa laphana bebadubulana nemaphoyisa following a cash transition ke laphana e Germiston, and everyone is talking about lesigameko lesendekile laphana. Guys, maphoyisa lapha eGauteng these days ayawalalanga shem cha, ayasebenza ngemva kokuthi nje uMkhwanazi asho ukuthi guys anivuleleni ngenhlavu. People are now even saying ukuthi they really wish ngazuthi uNhlanhla Mkhwanazi was uMinister of Police, kukhishwe uBhekicele, because abantu bathi asibayiboni nje into leBhekicele ayindako ever since uNhlanhla aqinisa sandla. Siyawubona guys umsebenzi wamaphoyisa lo wendeka kulaphana eGermiston, laphana eGauteng rather. And people are saying ukuthi hayibo Nhlanhla, when are you coming to Mpumalanga? Hayibo Nhlanhla, when are you coming to Limpopo? Nathi tosidlinela Nkosi yami, because siyabona ukuthi laphana hayi sandla sakusha siyasebenza, umsebenzi wakho uyanqomeka. Please subscribe, share this video, comment your thoughts down in the comment section. Don't forget to hit the notification bell so that you can be notified whenever I upload a new video. This is the end of my video. I am signing out. So goodbye.
Hey.
Hello.
Yeah, I know, but I'm just taking visuals.